On the night of February 8th, 2017, 21-year-old Ohio State University student Reagan Tokes was abducted, sexually assaulted, and murdered by Brian Lee Golsby, a recently released convict. After finishing her shift at Bodega, a restaurant and bar located in Columbus, Ohio, Reagan was approached by Brian. He forced her into her car at gunpoint and made her drive to several ATMs to withdraw money. Despite complying with his demands, Reagan was brutally assaulted and eventually murdered by Golsby. Her naked body was found the next day in a local park with two gunshot wounds to the head. Brian had a history of criminal behavior and was a registered sex offender. He had served a 6-year sentence for robbery and attempted sexual assault before being released from prison. Upon release, he was placed under a GPS tracking program but was not actively monitored. After the murder, investigators were able to track down Brian through DNA evidence and surveillance footage. He initially fabricated a story about an accomplice named TJ being responsible for the crimes, but this was later disproven by the police. Brian Golsby was eventually found guilty of aggravated murder, aggravated robbery, kidnapping, sexual assault, and tampering with evidence.